back as far as you can. Good, turn and face away from me. Now turn your whole body.
Oh.
Move your feet. Face that way, the whole body. Look to your left. Look to your right. Does that feel any different side to side?
It's a little tighter.
Which one?
This side's tighter.
Tighter on the outside? On here? Okay, it's not good. Okay.
It's not the other side.
Okay, now bring your right hand back, touch your left shoulder blade. Other side. Do the same thing going underneath, touch the back. Other side. Okay, so just a lot more tight.
Oh, yeah. That's sore.
Okay, bring your hands out by your sides. Now turn your body, face me, just yes, that way. Hands by the sides, feet together. And turn as far as you can that way, as far as you can. And where do you feel that restriction when you go there? Locked. Okay, go that way.
It's not blocked.
Well, what's the, like, this is a little more motion.
Yeah.
But you're getting more motion up top.
Well, the thing is, I think I can turn more, but I think I'm going to turn my legs.
You can turn the legs without moving the feet. Yeah, and then the other way. Okay, there's still more than up. Excuse me. Excuse me, we're doing something. Okay. Go down, touch your toes. Where do you feel that restriction?
I have my hamstring
here. Okay, come back up. Arms up overhead. Bring your hips as far forward as you can. Okay, sexy, good, relax. Bring the left heel up. Hands behind your back now. And push your hips as far forward as you can. Other side. Okay. Left arm. Squats.